looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is Friday, March 25th, and these are your morning news announcements.
Thanks, Austin. For lunch today in the hotline, creamy tomato soup, Fritos, grilled cheese, homemade pepperoni pizza, and crispy fish sandwich.
In the cold line, turkey deli flatbread, yogurt parfait, and garden chef salad with ham.
And now to Isaac for a special announcement.
Hey Isaac.
What?
Look at that.
All these pencils?
Yeah, all those pencils. You know what those pencils, where they were found?
No, where are they?
They were found jammed in lockers so that you don't have to put the combo in.
Wow, that's bad.
Yeah, it's not allowed.
No, really?
No. So guess what's going to happen from now on?
What?
You're going to get a detention if Mr. Crow or Mr. Albrecht find a pencil jammed in your locker, making it so you don't have to do the combo.
Well, better guess, stop jamming your
policy.
Pencils in the locker.
Yeah, so quit jamming your pencils in your locker so that you don't have to do the little combo thingy, and you'll be fine. If you do, though, you're going to get a detention.
Not good.
Thanks, Isaac.
Good luck to the girls' softball team as they travel to Wayndale for their first game of the season. The games are at 12-2.
And good luck to the boys' baseball team on their home opener tomorrow against West Holmes. Games also start at 12-2.
Happy birthday to Dom Spielman and Thomas Shepard.
And that's all we have for you today, Warriors. Have a Farm Girl Grace Friday.
Hey, if you're down today, you can have a little bit of Las Vegas sunshine. Wow, 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 wow. Have a great day.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor.
Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night.